Part 2. Children, for the activity, open Pencil Time Mathematics. Now, you go to page number 11. And in page number 11, you will be doing an activity with paints. You'll be doing an activity with paints today. Okay? For that, I'll just tell you what all you require. You require two colors, any colors, paint, two paints, and a bud, earbud. And you just see the activity how ma'am is doing and you do it. Okay? Shall we start the activity, children? I've taken the bud, dipped it in the paint, and just dabbed it on the pink spot. Now I changed the color. One is blue and one is green. Okay? So similar way. Again, I'm repeating. Blue. And now I'm going again to green. I'm repeating the whole process. But children, see, when I'm dipping, I'm not messing up with my paints. I'm not messing up with my paper. See, and did you see the newspaper? Because I don't want even my table to become dirty. So I've spread a newspaper down and I'm doing the activity. So similar way, even you have to do the activity. And my paint did not come out, children. My paint did not come out. Now I'm done. Nice. Now it is number 1. Children, now we will move on to the next number. Number 2. We will be changing the colors. But we will do the same thing, but we will with different colors. We will be doing with different colors. I've taken red and yellow. I've taken red and yellow. So one is red and one is yellow. Children, now I'll explain to you what you're going to do. We have finished number 1 and number 2. Okay? Now, take your pointer finger and trace the number like this. With your pointer finger, trace the number 2. Again, one more time. 2. You're going to say loudly and repeat both 1 and 2. You can repeat these numbers, children. Repeat both 1 and 2. Now, number 2. Once the paint dries, it's easy to move your pointer finger. Okay? Practice tracing the number. Okay, children? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.